Alright, so now that you've invested in a nice brush and used it to finish your rod, I would recommend cleaning it with brush cleaner. The name speaks for itself. Real simple to use. Take the cap off, pour it in a mixing cup, and go ahead and just dab your brush in it, wipe it off with a paper towel, maybe do it two or three times, and brush cleaner. Simple as that.